Here it comes. Oh my gosh, that was loud. What's up, y'all? My name's Chris Parker. Here we are again at Studio Lines. I am a world-class marimba player for DCI and WGI, and I am here to learn snare drum beats fast and memorize them, since that's a random skill set I have. We've been challenged by our millions of YouTube subscribers. I'm just kidding, we don't have millions, please subscribe to us. We have been challenged by them to learn and memorize what has been told to be impossible to memorize. And so today, I am going to attempt the impossible, and only one other person has done it, and his name is Nick Cannon. We're learning the Drumline the Movie audition material, let's do it. All right, here we go.
Mr. Miles, please play the required piece. It's on the stand.
You notice this crab hasn't looked down into sheet music once.
So?
Who memorizes an audition piece? Complicated. It's supposed to be read. They expect you to stumble through it.
Like you did.
All right, so I've got the end. I can do that. We're like halfway there.
Mr. Miles, I guess you didn't like the required piece as written.
Nah, I just thought I'd add a little something
on the end. Yeah. Iconic. All right.
He can play.
Oh boy. So, can already see the issues that are gonna exist here. One, I don't think the sheets exist anywhere. There has been a rumor out there that this is actually based on like an old traditional Pratt solo, but I've also heard like most of this type of music is never actually written down. If anybody knows where this is from, please send it to us. That'd be awesome. I am going to be bold and say I don't think a metronome was used. The rests are not beat related. It's just kind of a space. And then we're gonna start again with a... Additionally, most of this scene is not actually on the drummer's hands. It's either on Nick Cannon's face or it's in the judges who are talking about, it's impossible. How is he not looking at the sheet music?
Understand.
All right. Is that right? Okay. So that's interesting. Jake, do I have to do it if the...
If the video does not match the audio?
Yeah.
You have to play the video. If it's not in the video, it doesn't count. True to the movie.
All right, so y'all, we got a... And then we have a little pickup five roll into... That's definitely audio-y what was played. But a la Nick Cannon, there's a backstick on that E. So... I'm not gonna be able to get the sound quality out on that. Unless I, like, grip fist it. You'll juice it up in post? Alright. So it's a... dumb. And then there's another roll. Ba-da-da-da. Cool. And it's not shown, so I can go. So I can actually do what I want to do, which is. There it is. Now it's like, are we in triplet feel, or are we just really over the bar line here? I'll take either. See, that is almost Pratt, for sure. now we gotta figure out. Woo! All right. So there's definitely a rough in there somewhere. This is where it's gonna get hard. We gotta think of it not in a time signature sense, but just like there are rhythms and there are spaces. So we've got four, we'll say 16th notes. We're in 16th notes. Sets of three. And then two. And then we got two more, I think. And then we got like a concert drag in there somewhere. And that's what I gotta figure out. What just happened? Okay, so, yep. I think it's supposed to be just like a... The video isn't shown anymore, thankfully. Again, it's only Nick Cannon's face. Well, we have no idea what his hands are doing down there. But Jake brings up a good point. It does sound like that there's another note in there, but it doesn't fall into the triplet grid. So I think there's a flam hidden in there. So we're gonna try left hand, right flam, right hand, in. So. So. And then that one is a little hard to determine, but I think I might just make it a five-stroke roll that happens after. Yep. All right, we're getting there slowly yet surely, y'all. Okay, and then. Okay, yeah, so, again, like, not sure where the beep boop lands on this. Maybe it's mixed meter. You know, maybe Atlanta A&T's throwing mixed meter, and that's why this judge has such a problem with him. The drumline captain is like, no one should be able to sight read mixed meter that well.
That's a big space. All right, so, we'll get into that. It's just something along those lines. Yeah, look out for it. Looks like it.
The roll looks, it sounds like this. And his hands are moving like sextuplets beat.
I think you play fast. Yes. For the gram.
My producer's saying I gotta do fast singles for the gram. Okay. That's a lot of notes. So let's see what we can.
Like you did.
Okay, so. There's still two beats in there that I'm a little unsure about. And then it's a lot of rolls into sextuplets.
Supposed to be red, they expect you to stumble through.
Like you did.
Yeah, so. Then we get into some sextuplets. And then there's something there. I think I've got it. Something like that. Okay. It's actually four things of sextuplets. And then, I think that was it. I think that's it.
Complicated. It's supposed to be red. They expect you to stumble through it.
Like you did.
That was a stumble through. Again, if you find the music for it, please send it my way, see how close I got. Because some of it I am guessing hard. Do the Drumline audition, it'll be fun.
Keep music once.
So?
Who memorizes an audition piece? It's complicated. It's supposed to be read, they expect you to stumble through it.
Like you did.
Do we even try?
But I had a little something on the end.
Guess we try. All right, so I don't know how long this roll lasts, but we're about to find out. Two, three, four. Okay, so it's four for sure, and then I think on the end of two you have your gap. One E and a two E, and then in the high. All right, so. The bars before it, though, are all on the and is when the rim is, so. And then I gotta figure that out. So I've slowed it down to half speed. And see, this is the thing I was worried about. There is some shot discontinuity. He's here, and then by the next 16th note, he's here. So, yeah, I don't know how to do that one, and I don't think I'm going to do it. Does that look cool for YouTube? So, slowly, one E, and a two E, and a three E, and a four E, and. Full run, no reps, just nail it. Here we go, Drumline, the late night tryouts.
Mr. Miles, please play the required piece. It's on the stand.
Sheet music once.
So?
Who memorizes an audition piece? It's complicated. It's supposed to be read, they expect you to stumble through.
Like you did.
What do y'all think? Was I close? Do you have a better video of it? Do you have better sticking? I would love to see it. I'd love to see your own variations of the stick trick. This was me learning the impossible Drumline the movie audition piece. Let me tell you, it was pretty difficult without music. I could see why they were impressed. And let me ask you, down in the comments, tell me if there are any other Drumline things from pop culture, TV, movies, even famous YouTube videos that I should learn. Send them our way and I will attempt to learn them, memorize them. Thank you all for watching.